And now it's all over. France are world champions for the third time.
And there's no doubt about it, Derek. They've been the best team in the tournament.
The world champions. It takes a massive effort to win back-to-back World Cups. But Stuart, that's what France have done.
And they fully deserve it as well. They've been excellent throughout the tournament. The coach has done the right things. They've had a good team spirit. And just think of those fans. They've got right behind this team. Brilliant for them.
And the match begins.